when for the first time the United States imported more oil than it exported, Americans should have realized that an energy crisis was imminent and could happen in the future. So this one's a little strange, because if you're saying that something is or was imminent, so imminent means it's about to happen. And you're fairly sure it's going to happen. You have a high degree of confidence that something is about to happen. Then you're saying this is imminent. You're pretty much sure it's about to happen. So they're saying it was imminent, but then they say and could happen in the future. Well, if you're saying something is imminent, then you shouldn't have the uncertainty of, well, maybe it happens in the future. Maybe it could happen in the future. This seems a little bit contradictory here. So I don't like it as it's written. You're either imminent or it could happen in the future. So let's think about other options. I actually would have liked this a lot more if it literally just said was imminent, or if it just said an energy crisis could happen in the future, if it just said that one. So I don't like having both of them there. So let's think about the other options. Americans should have realized that an energy crisis could happen imminently in the future. So this feels a little bit clumsy. At least it doesn't have the kind of the weird contradiction of something both being imminent and maybe happening. So I don't know, but it still feels a little bit clumsy. Could happen imminently in the future. And actually, you know, it's not contradictory, but this one's a little bit redundant. Imminently means it's about to happen in the future. And then they say in the future. Well, you don't have to write in the future if you wrote imminently. Something is about to happen imminently. It's not going to happen in the present or in the past. It's about to happen in the future. So you wouldn't put the in the future right over there. So I would actually rule this one out as well. Americans should have realized that an energy crisis will be imminent and happening soon. Well, this is very redundant, just like B. If something is imminent, it's not going, that's the same thing as it's happening soon. You don't have to say and happening soon. And so let's rule that one out. Americans should have realized that an energy crisis is an imminent thing. Well, that an energy should, or and here it's actually more of the verb tense that I'm a little concerned about. Americans should have, we're talking about something in the past. Americans should have realized, this was the first time the United States imported more oil than it exported. This happened in the past. Americans should have realized that an energy crisis was an imminent thing. So this I would have put a was in there, and maybe I would have felt a little bit more comfortable with it. So I'll rule that out. So we're left with one. Let's hope this one works. Americans should have realized that an energy crisis might be imminent. That one feels right. That one feels right. It might be imminent. We aren't sure whether something is imminent. You can't say that it will be imminent and you're not sure, but you could be unsure of, is the thing going to happen soon? So this one actually feels really good. Let me read the whole thing. When for the first time the United States imported more oil than it exported, Americans should have realized that an energy crisis might be imminent. Yeah, nice and clean, nice and simple, not redundant, feels good.